Alright, so we've known about this for a while now, but Bungie has unveiled their new Jotunn toaster. And while this was highly anticipated by all of your least favorite enemy players in the Crucible, there are a lot of people that seem to feel pretty let down by it. So, in this video, I have taken it upon myself to break down the pros and the cons of this new archetype of toaster, and I'll explain why it simply won't be meta at launch. So off the bat, this toaster only has a magazine of 2, and you can't use any mods to fix it. You can't put on backup mag, you can't put on adept mag, you can't use reserves, nothing. And there are other toaster archetypes that can hold 4 in the magazine with no need for mods or anything like that. So that is fairly disappointing. They're definitely going to have to find some kind of way to patch that or fix it. I don't know. But another issue is its charge time. A lot of people are going to be pretty disappointed to know that the charge time ranges from anywhere between 60 seconds at minimum and a whopping 7 minutes. That is insane. I can't think of a single weapon in the game right now that has that long of a charge time with such a small AoE. Just look at this. You can see the spread perfectly on this piece of toast, and that's pretty small for something that takes so long. Which brings us to our third point. While the spread on this is very consistent, which some people might like, it's not very ideal considering how unique its shape is and how hard it's going to be for people to actually get that down. You could just get yourself a toaster from the oven archetype that has a much better spread and a much higher time to toast, thus guaranteeing a 100% toasting effect, but those do tend to be a bit more pricey, so I could understand if you'd want to go for something like this, but I'm just messing around. There's like no other point to this. I was just really bored. I do have to say, I was pretty surprised to see how wild some of the reactions were to this, but I can understand being a little bit disappointed, but given that 10% of the profits are going to St. Jude's, and St. Jude's was also the reason that this thing got made in the first place because of the financial goal that Bungie met, I don't really see it as that big of a deal. There's a lot of people on Twitter acting like this toaster fucked their wife. It's really not that bad. I don't get why everyone's so mad about it, but yeah, I don't know. People just need to take this a lot lighter. I just made this because I thought it was ridiculous how upset people were getting. So yeah, anyway, I'll have an actual video coming out later this week.